basically like kills his shoulder, so he can't really do anything to stop the move. So again, I'm gonna run my knee out here, make him bait it. Pinch my knees together. This hand cups his tricep, and I'm just basically running my feet out here, stacking them up. So if it's going right, he can't really defend the move because, like I said, his arm is locked in there, so he's gonna have to go over top. So one more time, you got a guy here. You can't get to the hook. You can't get to the arm bar. So you run your leg out, let him grab it, pinch those knees together, block the tricep, then run your feet over here. Stack them up. So it kind of locks his arm out like half. Any questions on this one?